Waves of the Undead by Attic Telephone. Let's do it. What do we got here? Got a revenant. Oh, this is a long map then. Oh, they're just gonna keep dying that for me, aren't they? That's terrific. Is this just a gimmick? How many maps is this? I don't even know that. Well, you guys are gonna fight. Okay, that's... Well, that was fun. Oh, I got hit. Alright, an explosive opening. Look at that, almost got the par time. I don't know how many maps this is, but obviously it's more than one. I'm not sure how much time I have. Oh gosh. Just like a full megawatt? Wow. Maybe it is a full megawatt. Alright. Map 2. I don't know how many I'm gonna play. I've got some time. Nothing crushed me. That's not very nice. There's a berserk there, so that's cool. Start with that. Oh! Oh, could not get through. I didn't see him at all. Therefore, I died. Oh, there he is right there. Okay, yeah. My best weapon for him. What's going on? Honestly, that might be the exit. Yeah. So yeah, I don't know. Maybe the map is more about just exiting than experiencing the map. An explosive sequel. Yeah. Pistol start. No, you guys get out of the way. Maps are ugly so far. Haven't done any custom What? I did not kill myself. You're lying to me. So yeah, I don't know if there's voodoo dolls or something. Okay, there must be a voodoo bell or something. Cockney won. I don't know, maybe this map's broken. Unless there's invisible barrels or something. What is that? What is that? Must be a player start somewhere. Yeah, there's dead bodies right here. Are you supposed to like? So those were probably live Marines. Whatever. All right. Waste disposal. Secret this time. So what we have here is kind of like puzzle wide almost. Just very basic. Seems like a rushed megawad so far, but whatever. Let's do plumbing systems. 31 monsters with a secret this time. Very mazy. I think I found a nice trap. What's in this path? I thought I saw the blue door. Oh, way over there. There are a lot of them. Yeah, I mean, it's mazy. It's doesn't seem to be making the best use of what Doom is good for. There you are. Crap. Did not know he was coming. Alright, well, guess we're not doing that after all. Just gonna go to the red door. Alright. Yeah, the thing about these maps is they're so task and quest oriented that you kind of don't really want to do the combat. The Crushers. Cool. Alright. No items or secrets this time. Oh, okay, we're getting right into it. Yeah. That's a lot of sergeants. Alright then. This map requires a little more patience. Oh crap, I don't get the shotguns that way. Forgot about that. Everything's a crusher. Come on. Go, 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 go. Ooh. Oh, that's the end. Not sure why I needed the key. That was probably my favorite so far. Very gimmicky, but made the most sense. The combat actually complemented the gimmick in that one. Yep. Normal text. Oops. Okay. Six monsters, so may not be any Arachnotrons, we shall see, I guess. Thought we were done. I'm supposed to jump in there. All right then. Yeah, that level was dumb. I mean, kill six Mankey back. Who cares? Next. Inferno Incorporated. 14. See an archfile there, so don't want to shoot right away. Alright. Guess that was pointless. Yeah, this is just a rushed megawatt. I mean, these are speed maps for sure. Look at how inexistent detailing is. This is kind of cool though. These are all some high priority monsters here. At least that one is, and those two are. So now what? What do I do? I think the best thing here would be to try to get the chain gun to shoot at the archvile. That didn't work, it started going up. Become a lift then? Does it not come back down? Yeah, if you're gonna ask me to play a full megawatt of low quality maps, then I'm not gonna play it if it's soft lockable. Whoops. Number 9. The pit? Question mark. 44-0-2. That's a blue door. Just something. Whoa. Alright, well, I think that's the only way I can go. Not gonna last too long. Where is he? No. How did he get out? Not sure. Not sure how this map is doable without those secrets down there, though. Oh, you weren't supposed to wake up. I can understand if you're a completionist, but if you're not a completionist, why wouldn't you just skip that door? I don't think there's anything in there. Thank you. I mean, kind of an interesting gimmick with the Cyber Demon there, but the Archfiles just seem like a gotcha trap, and if there's nothing behind them, then I'm just going to skip that on my next playthrough. Path to the Undead, number 10. Whoops. Circle of Barons. Oh my. Oh gosh. Okay. The Gift. The Factory. Is that the gift? All this ammo? It's gonna be boring. Have so much freaking health. Actually has different music. 13 is downtown music. What am I doing here? Oh. See, a lot of combat is just boring. I mean, give me a rocket launcher for this. Give me a super shotgun for this. More coming. Spelling something out in here, aren't we? Should probably go see what it spells. Megadeth? Is this a Megadeth song? Yeah. Especially with death spelled wrong. Yeah, this is Megadeth. That was so slow. Ooh, yes, sells. Thank you. Megadeth. Guessing this is Megadeth's song then. Yeah, so, I mean, that might be the best map yet, and that's kind of sad that that's the best map in any map set, but here we are, Master of the Dead. Maps are getting longer. Let's save here. You're not coming out? Okay. Gotta watch out with monster black lines and big targets. Sometimes it spells cheese in a hurry. Although I'm not sure how many shells I started with. I don't think all my shells are gonna be enough here. I'm not getting them with all seven every time either. Yeah, wondering. Crap. So yeah, I can't go back up there. So now what? I gotta punch the cyber demon? Guess so. Alright. That was dumb. But, I mean, you can see how bored I am with this WoD that I'm just speeding through it, basically. Caves of Fury. It's 15. So we may do a secret exit here. Although there are no secrets. Oh, we gotta stop feeding. I guess. Yeah. Yeah, it's basically a pistol start. We'll go with it. Yikes. Not that one, huh? Oh gosh, not that one either. Cells for this. But we save some for if I have to go back to the arch files. Apparently I do. We may have a new contender for best map. This concept is not bad at all. I mean, the execution obviously is ugly and awkward. Oh crap, I ran out of cells? When did that happen? Out of the way, dude. Not really enough ammo either. Alright. Now I'm bored. Not bored, I'm just mad. Like, how are you not gonna give me ammo for this? There's tons of monsters here. I'm really supposed to punch another four archviles and a king elemental? It's, come on. Do better than that. I can go back to this fight. We'll go to 31. Just because I don't know where the secret exit is. Warhead. That was my secret exit, wasn't it? Here's Game of Death. Whoops. There we go. There's a cyber demon somewhere. Oh, I see. Yeah, you're just supposed to make your way through here. Then kill 3 cyber demons. 7 cyber, whatever. Is there any weapons in this map? Anything? No? No secrets, no items, nothing. Alright, so, I'll do the next half another time. Only because the maps are short and usually simple and easy. The verdict so far, not good. I understand speed mapping, but at some point you just have to say, this speed map effort was for me. I'm not going to put this out in the public. I'm not going to waste someone else's time playing some of these. Some of these have concepts that could be okay. But it all is just slop thrown at Doom Builder for the most part. I mean, these ideas need to be fleshed out a little bit more before you can properly call these maps a lot of the times. You know, we see some creative spirit here, but the thing that irks me is just the overall laziness here. Like, yeah, you made a megawad, but at what price? At the price of 32 maps that don't even contain the total quality of one good map from the looks of things. So why not use that time to make one solid map that's enjoyable, that's fleshed out, that's polished, that has thought out gameplay and decent detailing and stuff like that. Some of these ideas are good, but the execution and just the polish isn't there, ever.